hydrogen peroxide, oxidizes iodide ions to molecular iodine. The solution remains clear because of the forming iodine reacts with the sodium thiosulfate, and whenever it's like done reacting with that, it reacts with the starch, and that's what turns it like blue.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I put solution A in. Okay, now we're going to do all solution C, so it works. Hopefully. Maybe not. Oh no.
Change it
back. I don't have the right chemicals. That's all. Sorry.
No, that was cool. Yay. Good job.